Portland police are giving a heads up about some planned May Day demonstrations this weekend. While there are several planned around the city, PPB is highlighting a couple in particular. Fox 12's Camila Ortiz joins us live now near Shemansky Park with more on that and how businesses nearby are feeling. Camila?
Well, Nora, this park is supposedly where one of those gatherings will take place or start tomorrow night. PPB saying in a news release that this event and one other planned near the ICE facility in the South Waterfront area are, quote, similar in nature to other recently publicized events where criminal activities occurred, including arson and vandalism. But business owners I talked to around the downtown area say there are much bigger issues that need to be addressed. Downtown Portland is having an identity crisis.
This is an amazing place. Let's bring it back. Let's shine it again. You know, let's not just shut it down and let it go.
You'll see boarded up windows, then down the block, outdoor tables filled with diners. Jason Gerlt with South Park Seafood says if downtown is going to make a comeback, we need less of the former and more of the latter. He says his restaurant has been lucky.
I have floor-to-ceiling windows and never had any of them broken. And never covered him up.
He's not worried about planned demonstrations this weekend, adding that his experience with May Day events has always been positive and peaceful over the years, but says he's grateful for PPB's heads up. The Bureau sending a release Friday for the public to be aware of Saturday events planned in North Portland, Southeast Portland, and downtown.
That means pulling in all of the patio seating that we've got outside so that people can't use them in ways that they're not intended.
Outside of his kitchen, there's bigger fish to fry.
Downtown has some struggles right now, and it's certainly not the 50 people that are going around trying to smash some windows.
Owner of Azar Indulgences, Christine Azar, had one of hers broken a few months back, but says it's the growing homelessness issue and negative narrative about downtown spreading online that's doing the most harm.
That is heartbreaking. It is heartbreaking to see people that are, you know, not dressed well or walking barefoot between cars that have no idea what's going on. That is our problem right now downtown.
She's calling on city leaders to refocus priorities and hold people accountable, and calling on the community to do their part too.
These things are going to come back. It's not like downtown is just done for. You know, it's just temporarily. And for now, though, we need you. The businesses down here need you.
As for the events planned this weekend, PPB is also encouraging event organizers to communicate with liaison officers to help with safety and ask anyone who knows of any planned criminal behavior or who observes any criminal behavior to let police know. Reporting live downtown, Camila Ortiz, Fox 12 Oregon.